heard the sorceress was...
Bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But...
Don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
My tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect it.
Thank you.
Listen to me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it.
We'll be right back.
are the first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes. After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine!
Now, hold on!
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
I will gladly help you on your quest, Sparrow, but first I must attend to my...
Hey, bro! If you... Use your spin move. Forever to train those seals to throw snowballs. another gong. Great. Bro, here's a...